Hi everyone, welcome back to LA Noire. And it's been a while for me and I forgot what happened in the last case, so let me just double check. Oh, hope you guys are enjoying this. I enjoy LA Noire. We're at Homicide Desk and the last thing we did was the studio secretary, but honestly that one was so hard. I don't think I got enough clues. I had no idea who it was. I think I played that so badly. I got lucky with a guess, but that's it. But yeah, God, there's a lot of cases in there. Jesus Christ, this game's long. Like, it's like, I've played this game for 12 hours, by the way. Like, that's a long time. Oh, resume. The Quarter Moon Murder. The Quarter Moon Murders. Murders? Ah, it's us.
Well done, lads. You did well with the Summers case. But we have a problem. The examiner received a new letter today.
Do you mind if I take a look, Ray?
Go right ahead. They've both been rinsed in gasoline like the previous letters, so I can't lift a print.
What's that say?
No one else but the killer knew about this message.
Cunt. BD, find me. Oh, is that my name, Colt? BD, find me, where I hid myself. What? Beef. BD, find me, where I hid myself. Looking?
Another snippet from the Shelley poem.
Oh, okay, Shelley poem. Looking in wonder up to heaven, while yet the music pealed along. I hid myself within a fountain in a public square where I lay like the reflex of the moon seen in the wave under leaves. Look, some random poem to me. I don't give a f- I know I'm a detective, but Percy Bysshe Shelley. Man, this guy loves these poems. Oh, for God's sake, I can't be okay.
Suffer woes which hope thinks infinite, to forgive wrongs darker than death. Night.
To defy power which seems omnipotent, to love and bear, to hope till hope creates from its own wreck the things it contemplates, neither to change nor falter nor repent. This, like thy glory, Titan, is to be good, great and joyous, beautiful and free. This is alone life, joy. This alone life, joy, empire, and victory. Okay.
If the note is from the Dahlia maniac, he definitely also killed Teresa Terrellson.
Mal and I agree.
But where does that leave us? If this is the Dahlia killer, and he is responsible for the Terrellson murder, not to mention the Muller
case. Hang on a moment, Skipper.
Let me finish, Rusty. We have five birds in hand and none in the bush. The department will not survive a scandal if we have to let them all go without catching a fiend first. Your careers will be over for a start, Jim.
Looking in wonder.
Ah, fuck it. I knew this rhyme was too good to be true.
I hid myself within a fountain in a public square.
You like that stuff? What is it supposed to mean?
It's supposed to? Forget what it's supposed to. What does he want?
Where are you going with this, Cole?
He's obviously taunting us. He believes he's far more intelligent than we are.
Okay, it's some kind of story, right? A guy that God hates, chains him up.
It's an allegory, Rusty.
A what? Story with two meanings. A symbolic meaning. But that's what he wants us to think.
Could he be using it literally? Within a fountain in a public square? Could it be that easy?
Can somebody tell me what the fuck is going on?
The fountain in Pershing Square. Come on, we have a clue. Captain, thanks, Ray.
Be careful, Phelps. This is his game you're playing now.
Okay, so we know that two of our cases are folly because, well, we know, you know, we know the BD guy, whoever he may be, did it. But we just can't find him, really. We just can't find him. Hurry up, Rusty.
All those cases, Rusty. What have I been telling you all along?
We gotta get this guy.
I know. Enough women have died.
Yeah, and it's our asses on the line too, Phelps. You heard what the captain said. The department is not going to take responsibility for all those bad convictions.
Success is a double-edged sword.
Let's just get this sick pervert and have it done with.
All right, let's do this. Oh, it's this place. Maybe he left. Maybe he had to like follow the breadcrumbs. I am recording. Yes, I am. Cool. What do I hear? Gunfire.
Rather you than me, Phelps.
Ah.
You know the local hobos use that as a latrine.
Ah. What's this? Is it another poem? Please, I can't read anymore. I'm very bad at it.
There is a cave, all overgrown with trailing odorous plants which curtain out the day. Where next?
And paved with veins, emerald and fountains leap in the mist. Sand from its curved roof and mountains, golden tears like snow or silver. Damn, so it's another location. Why not take that with you? You think I'll remember that?
Elizabeth Short. Betty Short. Black Dahlia.
Social Security Act. Oh, shit. Is that a...
Elizabeth Short's Social Security card.
Jesus Christ.
That's not all. There's another stanza from Shelley.
Can you work it out?
You got a city map? See if he can work out where he's taking us. I don't like this freak leading us around by the nose.
All right, let me just read that clue again. How do I open the main map? I've never done that in my life. Map? Oh my god. There was a map this entire time? This is crazy. What's this? Street crime location. Okay, we need to, I did not know this map. This map is huge. What? All right, where are we? We were around here, weren't we? Yeah, here we are. Okay, let's decipher this clue then. The clue says, there is a cave all overgrown with trailing odorous plants, which curtains out the day with leaves and flowers, and paves with veins, emeralds, and a fountain leaped in the mist with an awakened sound. From its curved roof, a mountain frozen tear like snow or silver or long diamond, hang down raining from the dark. Okay. There's a cave, all grown, trailing odors and plants. Oh shit! Is that it? Is this it? A distinctive twin galathic towers of halls of record raised above a doomed skylight. Some 50 feet across, the glasswork depicts a mountain cave overgrown with plants and wildflowers. Oh shit! Oh shit, that's it! This is it! Well, okay, I didn't. Okay, that's it. That has to be it. Is this the right one? We've got a cutscene. Might be right. I had no idea there was a map this entire goddamn time. You know how annoying that was. How annoying that is. Yep. Rise above. Yeah, this has to be a cave overgrown. Yeah, perfectly describes it. Let's go. What's that sparkling thing? I just saw a sparkle. Whoa. That's the cave.
Can I help you, sir?
Detectives, LAPD. This is very important, sir. How do we get to the top of the chandelier?
You what?
Have a little faith, pal. We're in a real hurry.
Head up to the top floor. There's an access panel and a ladder in the maintenance room.
the hell is this? Hidden shield? What? Okay, let's do this. Head to the top. Open a panel. And we'll probably get another clue. Follow my partner.
Go.
Oh my god, do I need to climb out the goddamn window? Oh, there, okay, whoops. Oh, you're fucking joking.
I'm going out there, Rusty.
Better you than me. Be careful. Could be a trap.
Alright, we got another clue. A watch. Oh shit, he took the jewelry, didn't he?
Deirdre Muller's missing watch.
From the temple highs of man's ears and eyes.
Of man's ear and eye, roofed over sculptures and posy. Where have I seen that?
Jesus Christ, hold it off that goddamn thing.
How?
Find a rope, Rusty. There is time. Get me to swing that thing from side to side. Get it over the edge, then jump for it.
Oh, that's how you swing, okay. It's kind of backwards, but okay.
Come on, come on.
Jesus Christ, man, I almost got killed. Okay, so we got another clue. Now I need to look at the map and see what fits that description.
That was too close.
Yeah, well, the higher you climb, the further you fall.
Let's get out of here.
Another Dahlia clue?
No. A yellow gold wristwatch.
From older Dame.
Yes. And a scrap of the poem.
Another location.
If I can work it out.
Okay, let me just read that again. We're taking a different car. Apparently you can steal any car in this game. I had no idea. Like, it isn't, nobody cares. Like, you're a cop. So, from temple highs of man ears and eyes, roofed over sculptures and posy. I think that's the part I need to pay attention to. Angel flight sounds. Oh, not that one. It was this one, wasn't it? Jew, right, of ancient Egypt to create his high temples like central library. The building is roofed over a mausoleum pyramid and a sculptured torch-bearing hands apex representing the scientific. It sounds pretty good. It sounds pretty good. I just need to check everything else. From temple highs of man ears and eyes, roofed over sculptures and posy. Temple. Sculptures and posy. Temple. So this is the LA library. It does have the word temple in it. It has to be this one. Has to be this one. Can I take this car? I like blue.
With affiliates in Los Angeles, California, New York, New York, and Milwaukee, Wisconsin, this is America.
He keeps mementos from all his victims.
This guy needs to be taken out of circulation.
He takes pleasure in stringing us along, demonstrating how much smarter he is.
You can enjoy it while it lasts. We got you now, genius. Coming for you.
Exactly. We're coming for you, Black Dahlia. Straight shot. Shit. What a lovely scaffolding.
I'm pulling rank here, Cole. I'm not hauling myself up there. Go get him, Tiger.
No worries, man. I got this.
Slow me down anyway, old timer.
Okay, my guy's a parkour expert. Let's climb all the scaffolding. Ah, this one with the ladder. Ah, a plank bridge. Can I not go any faster? Nope, it's as fast as I can go. I almost died. I thought I had complete balance. What? Can you imagine that'd be the end of the mission? It's that boom, death. Man tripped. Black Dahlia got away. Oh my god, why did they add this balancing act in this game now? Oh my days.
Sometimes a step backwards is a step in the right direction.
Weird amount of scaffolding, isn't there? Find another clue and another poem. Ah. Oh, it's the necklace.
Our Lady of Guadalupe, ripped from Antonia's necklace. Round which death laughed, sepulchred emblems of dead destruction, ruin within ruin. This is a treasure hunt.
Round which death's laugh, sculptured embers of death and destruction, is ruined within ruins, wrecked beside of many cities vast populated, which earth grew over it, was mortal but not human sea, fate lie there, monstrous work and unclosed skeletons.
What is it this time?
Religious medal from the Maldonado case.
The Dahlia, Moeller, Maldonado. And this gets out.
We still have to find the guy, Rusty.
Another poem. Well, you must have some idea, right? Come on, Phelps. We're on a roll here. Don't let me down.
All right, let's read that clue again. Let's have it up. So, round which death's laughs. Sculptured emblems of death, destructions, ruin within ruins. See, if I could read better, I've got this case solved by now, but it's pretty hard. Oh. What? Oh, shit. Oh, question marks. Oh, I thought it had to be the pit. No, that's hidden vehicles. Wait, what? Hidden vehicle. Oh, shit. Oh, the question marks. Oh, okay. I got more clues to find. Okay, okay, okay. What's this one then? Light raises abounding water. So these question marks are also clues, unless they're hidden vehicles. Oh, okay. I did not know that. That expands my search, because honestly, not going to lie. Yeah, these weren't helping. Like, they kind of matched, but they're not really matched. So that's a hidden vehicle. Oh, shit, there's more here. Okay, anyway. There were two here. What's this one? The site hosting racing and gambling. Doesn't really sound it. Father June Peter wrote Lost Angels Volcanoes. Archaeology specimens were emerging, including the skeletons of a human female. Trauma to the skull. Wait, what? Okay, I took a picture of the poem, so I'm gonna read that out again to myself. Yo, it's gonna be a long episode, I'm sorry guys. Round which death laughs, sepulchred, which means buried, like a burial site, emblems of dead destructions, ruins within ruins. Father June Capsules wrote Los Angeles Volcanoes, the blah blah blah. By 1901, archaeological specimens were emerging, including the skeletons of a human female. In 1914, trauma to her skull suggests that she may have been LA's first recorded homicide. Round which death laughs. Of dead destruction, ruins within ruins, the wreck beside of many city vasts, whose population which earth grew over. Tar pit grew over, I guess. You see mammoths, that's where a lot of mammoths died. Was mortals, but not humans, see? They lie, their monstrous work and uncaught skeletons. Her skeleton was found, right? Yes. Their statue homes and veins, prodigy shapes huddled in a grey annihilation spilt. Jammed in a hard black deep. It is literally a tar pit. Black deep. Okay, that check. Okay, wait. Oh, shit. Sorry, I've just pressed the controller. Oh, God. Okay. Father June, courtesy vote. Okay, archaeological specimens were emerging, including the skeletons of a human female. Round which death laughed. Buried of dead and destructions, ruins within ruins. I wouldn't say ruin, but okay. Wrecked beside of many city vasts, whole cities around it, I guess. Whose population, which earth grew over, time, okay, period, flew over. Their monstrous work and unclothed skeletons. Okay, skeletons match. Homes and faith. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm gonna go to this one. Because of the last line, jammed in the hard black deep, and the word skeleton as well. And because it's so far away, I'm gonna let my partner drive.
The company, Miss Anne Blythe,
we're gonna catch hell for this. Banging up innocent men.
Yeah.
The newspapers will crucify the guy. They won't have time to wonder about our mistakes. We'll be okay, Rusty. As long as we catch the guy.
I hope you're right, Cole.
So basically, I remember watching a documentary once when I was a kid, and it's basically about a tar pit, which had loads of dead dinosaurs in it, because it was like a trap. Like, things died there, you know? And they were well preserved. So that's why I'm going to the black tar pit, because in the end of the line, jammed in a hard black deep. We've never been here before, so it's a very interesting sight. Okay.
These are my best shoes, Phelps. I'll leave you to it.
Oh. Can I wear that?
Very funny.
Reached the island.
Whoa! Get a move on, Cole. Those cords are sinking.
More quickly between safe thingies. Oh, I have to follow this. Yeah, this is extremely dangerous. I do not advise this. A tar pit is worse than quicksand. It's like, look at these creatures. Like, that's a saber-toothed tiger.
I wanna fall in now,
at the forefront of my thinking. Easy.
Oh, we made it. I think I was right, though. Oh, it's the shoes. It's shoes, the white shoes.
One of Teresa Terrelson's shoes.
Oh my god, this Black Dahlia, guys. Piss me off now. I died. I literally died. Oh.
A sphere which is as many thousand spheres. Okay, where to now?
Wait, what? And from the other opening in the woods rushes, with loud and whirling harmony, a sphere which is as many thousand spheres, solid as crystals, that's a clue probably, yet through all its mass, flow as though empty space. Oh god, this sounds like space talk, man. I'm gonna take a picture of this, guys, 1 second. As from the opening in the woods rushes with loud whirling harmony, a sphere which is as many thousand. Okay, whatever. Oh, thank god, I don't have to walk through that tar pit again.
What is it? An open-toed white shoe and another stanza from the poem.
Oh, I really thought that hobo bum did the Terrelson fraud.
Confessions from the insane aren't the most credible evidence, Rusty.
Is this thing over?
It's all part of his power over us, making us run round all over the city for the crumbs he's leaving us.
So if we keep this up, we can find the guy?
It's probably a wild goose chase, honestly. He's just leading us around and probably killing somebody else as we speak. Okay, let me just read that one more time. From the other opening in the woods, rushes with loud and whirlwind harmony, a sphere which is as many thousand spheres, solid as crystals, yet through all its mass flows, as through empty space, music and light. Oh god, that's a really hard poem. Okay, I got a picture of the poem on my phone, so I can just read it and not go back and forth. Alright, can I go to this one? The site hosting racing and gambling. It's a museum. Kept fine art. Spheres within spheres. Look at that. That was easy. That was easy. Look at that. The museum kept fine art while the Rose Garden hid wonders such as the sphere within a sphere. Celestial model or harmonious spheres. That's the clue. Solid as a sphere which is as many thousand spheres. It has to be that. Spheres. That's an easy one. That was a good one. This tar pit one was the hardest because I didn't know it was in this corner of the map, to be fair. So, but this one's fine. The fuck? We got that right at least. Spheres within spheres. Reach the center of the maze. Easy. Maybe not, but this way to the maze. Oh, there's the maze. Alright, to never get lost, always cling to the right hand side of the. Basically, always go right. If you're lost, then go all left.
Been in here, Gallon?
No. I have no intention of going in. I heard that thing's tricky. I'm gonna wait here and have a quiet smoke. Think about hidden meetings.
Okay, hug the right wall, hug the right wall, hug the right wall, hug the right wall. Yo, this is an easy one. This is an easy one. There's no other options. It's easy. Ah, fuck. Can I cheat? Fuck. Shit. I tried to cheat. Alright, let's go straight. Oh, shit. I ignored my rule immediately. Ah, dead end. Ah, back. Alright, instead of straight then, let's go to the right. This is where we came from. Let's go this way. Ah, it's not a bad one. Let's go right again. Oh, there it is. Oh, go left. Oh, shit. No, no, let's go right. It's right there. It's right inside this. Oh, my days. Alright, let's go to the original plan. Yes. Oh, garnet ring. Fuck no.
Once belonging to Celine Axford Henry.
Oh, please, man. These poems got to stop. I'm getting tired, fam. You have no idea how much goddamn thinking this.
Thrones, altars, judgment seats, prisons. No, it couldn't be.
What do you mean? Oh, it couldn't be. I don't even know what the fuck that means. Alright, let me just delete some photos to save up some space and then take a picture. Thrones, altars, and judgment seats, and prisons. Wherein, and beside which, by wretched men were born sculptures, tyrant swords, chains, and tombs. Of reason wrong, glows on by ignorance, where like those monstrosities and barbaric shapes, the ghosts of a no more remembering frame, which their unsworn obelisk looks forth. Okay, I didn't take a picture of it, my bad. I moved my hand or some shit. Okay. Alright, let's look at the map where that could possibly be.
See? That was easy.
I found Celine Henry's ring.
How far does this thing go? How did we not catch this nut job?
Before we do that, I need to look at the map. I need to look at the map and figure this shit out. Oh my god, I have no idea. Obelisk? What the hell does that mean? The Great Wall of Babylon, the epic, more than 30,000 paraded past altars, thrones, beneath 8 giant plastered elephants film, the most expensive ever produced at the time. 33,000 extra parade past the altar. Okay, we got that in the poem. Thrones, altars, judgment seats, and prisons. So we got altar, throne, and prisons. Swords, ignorance, barbaric shapes, obelisk. This could be it because it has the word altar and throne beneath 8 giant plus elephants. I think because it says altar and throne, it has to be this. Because nowhere else has a throne. I'm telling you now, there's no throne in the library or some shit like that. Or some, it's the throne.
He's leaving us this trail of evidence.
Thrones and altars.
Why? Vanity. He wants to see if there's anyone out there smart enough to catch him.
He leaves us evidence, but every location is a trap.
He's testing us, physically and mentally, to see whether we are worthy of him.
The Titan guy. You have the stouts with God.
Very good. Thinking about reading some Shelley?
All that egghead stuff? I'm sticking to the funny papers and the forum guy to sleep better.
Alright, we're back on the movie set.
There's a throne up there. Now it's just a matter of getting to it.
How many clues are there? Hopefully it's the last one. How do we get up there? Oh shit!
Jesus, now look what you did! Hang on, Paul, I'll get you off of there!
What's it say?
You gotta make it to the next platform. Get that thing as close as you can, then jump.
Oh my days. Alright, let's go in the right way. I guess we are going the right way now, so. Alright, we found a coin. Oh, E. Oh, shit.
Typewriter, right? Evelyn Summers.
Oh, that is a long poem.
Place he calls home. End of the line.
I am gonna take a picture. And then read it. Remit the anguish of that lightened stare. Close those worn lips. Let thine fawn's wounded brow. Stream not with blood. It mingles with tiny tears. Fix those tortured orbs in peace and death. So thy sick fawns shake not thy crucifix. Crucifix, that is a key word. Okay. So these pale fingers play, not with their gore. Is this like from the Bible or some shit? Thy name I will not speak. I hate becoming a curse, I see. Wise man lofty, heart home, and early chosen. Sounds like something from the Bible. Thorns, you know. Crown of thorns for Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Move. Run, bitch. Run.
No. Come on.
I thought the whole thing was gonna come crashing down on me.
I thought so too. He murdered Evelyn Summers, Rusty. The last trophy was her ring.
You find another piece of the poem?
Yes. The last piece.
Oh, thank God.
Let's find out.
But, crucifix. It said crucifix. This one. Christ's crown of thorns. There you go. Christ of thorns. Last word. Crucifix and a weeping virgin. This is it. This is definitely it. Alright, I'm driving to this slot and it's the last clue, so.
Might see this as a cry for help.
God's sake, Phelps. I'm not trying to justify this.
Hear me out. This guy has been successfully slaughtering women for half a year, maybe longer. He researches and then plants evidence so that we always have someone to go at. If he hadn't sent the letters in the poem, he could have gone on forever. We would have been none the wiser. We would have 4 executed men on our conscience and have been happy about it. Why else is he doing this?
In the new face of the department, Phelps, the modern cop tries to understand why the perp does what he does. Me? I just drop the hammer down on low lives. Run to road for the review. Don't worry about what it's feeling. Just grind it into the pavement.
Okay.
KGPL to any unit. A citizen reports suspicious activity 111 South Alameda. Stand by for further for any sentry unit.
Christ's crowns of thorns. Come on, that's the obvious clue in the world. Wow, very old church.
Reminds me of my days as an altar boy.
A light coming from the house.
Nothing hasty, gentlemen. Keep your hands where I can see them, or I'll be forced to redecorate the stucco with your entrails.
We're from the LAPD, sir. I'm gonna tell you only once to lower your weapon.
The LAPD, you say? Is it really possible you could have found me after all this time? How interesting.
Put down the gun, shitbird. Last warning.
This boorish ignoramus could never have found me. It was you, wasn't it? Do you remember me, detective?
You're the fucking
temp bartender. Yes, you found me. You know what I'm capable of, yet you walk in here like lambs dressed for the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
Oh, I can kill him. Is this... Have we seen this guy before? Temp boss... There was a temp... In one of the missions, there was a temp... There was a temp... What's it called? A temp barsman.
Where did he go?
Oh, he's a genius.
Down the tunnel? You can't let the son of a bitch get away.
In one of the really early cases.
Rusty. There must be another entrance into the house.
LAPD, give yourself up.
Oh, no. Go back up. My controller vibrated.
I'll go. Call for backup and keep an eye out above ground and see where this thing comes out. Don't let me down, Rusty. If we can bring him in alive, there's enough physical evidence for an airtight case.
You heard him call. He's fucking nuts.
No, we're doing that. We're bringing him alive. Look. Jesus Christ, man.
You realize this must have been the place, Rusty.
Oh my god, man.
Medical experience, maybe. At least some working knowledge of biology. He's cruel and he's methodical.
Alright, let's do this. I don't think I can kill him though.
There.
I think you can just like shoot him as many times you want and you can't kill him. So I'm just gonna fucking shoot.
I'll go. Call for backup. Keep an eye on above ground and see.
You're an interesting man, detective.
Oh. That's what you're meant to do.
Where's the press, Cap? I think Phelps and I should get a medal for this. This has got to be the case of the year, right? The case of the century, when you think about it.
Are you finished?
Yes, Skipper.
Good. Because there won't be any press briefings or commendations.
What are you talking about? We got the werewolf, the guy who killed the Dahlia, killed all the other broads.
You got no one. Mason was a ghost.
Can you at least tell us why, Captain?
Mason is the half-brother of one of the most highly elected officials in this country.
How high?
Beyond the moon for mere mortals like us, Rusty. There'll be no more mention of him. The city owes you both, but there'll be no mileage in ever bringing this up again.
What's gonna happen to the suspects in the cases, Captain? I won't be a part of that.
A bit of missing evidence at the grand jury. A procedural error here, a mistake there. All be quietly let go. The DA knows how we have to play it.
That's it?
I'm afraid it is.
Fuck.
And I have some news for you.
I killed him though, didn't I?
No more rooting around in the entrails of cadavers and corpses for you. The head of Vice has asked the chief. I'm reluctant to see you go through the glory pores of that Vice, but my hands are tied. Go home to that lovely wife of yours. Celebrate your promotion.
Christ. Oh, that was a sad ending. Like, we caught the guy. I shot him in the leg like 3 fucking times. He's dead. Like, I shot him in, like, the thigh. Like, there's a big artery that goes through your thigh, bro. He's dead. Oh, we found all the clues. And we got 5 stars, so it was meant to be like that. Alright, guys. Thank you for joining me on this Black Dahlia case. Very difficult one with all the clues, but I enjoyed it.
Breathe out, kid. You'll go purple.
I'm scared, Sarge. Everybody's scared, kid. Anyone who says he isn't is a damn liar. How many times have you been in combat, Sarge?
I was with Raider Battalion on Peleliu my first time.
Was it bad?
It's always bad.
Will this be bad?
As bad as it gets, kid. But you stick by the Marine next to you, and he will stick by you.
So, some of the guys, they aren't very friendly, Sarge.
They've lost a lot of their friends in the last couple of days, kid. They think if they don't get to know you, that they won't have to grieve for you if you get killed. They're wrong. It doesn't work that way. Don't worry. No Marine in this company will let you down.
Thank you for joining me, guys. I'll see you guys for the next case. Have a good one.